Upminster Windmill, made in 1803. Used to make flour. It's a smock mill.